Millions of tax dollars could be coming to Route 30. It could make your ride smoother and safer, but has nothing to do with the road. It is the top story this Thursday night. Good evening, I'm Janelle Stelson. News 8's Pete Muntean says the money would be used for new eyes in the sky.
York County, Russia. Brake lights, backups, and soon, Big Brother.
The additional cameras on Route 30 are going to be a huge asset here to the 911 center.
York County emergency dispatchers will soon dial up PennDOT cameras like this one overlooking I-83 at almost every major Route 30 intersection. Right now, along 30, there's none. Necessary, dispatchers say, in sending the right help to crashes.
By providing us with more information, we're then able to provide emergency responders with more information. And I know if I was in an accident, I want my emergency responders to have the best possible information.
The state will spend more than $3 million to finish camera sites like this one and 8 others throughout York County. It's an expense county 911 dispatchers say is worth it.
Information is really the lifeblood of the 911 center. So any additional information that we can get to in turn help the people who are calling, we're going to take advantage.
PennDOT says cameras will be up and running by the holidays. A high vantage point meant to shave seconds, but more about saving lives.
I think any time your safety is improved, you should feel better.
In York County, Pete Muntean.